Springfield Junior High School, in the heartland of America. The stars and stripes wave softly in the wind, and under it, the children are playing happily. Here, in good old America, there is none of the violence and cruelty that is born of the corruption of the outside world.
I am Frank Johnson, janitor of this school, and this is my diary.